be surprised to see him come down and just try to go high glove, a la Adrian O'Coin, who did it so well and so often last season. Turris for the win now for the Coyotes.
It's the kind of beat the goal.
Yo, what's going on, boys? Bones here, bringing you guys another NHL 14 Advanced Deke tutorial. Today, we're going to be talking about the off-the-skate Kyle Turris Deke, as you guys saw in the video there. Very, very nice little Deke, very slick, so let's just get this thing started. Very easy to perform as well. So, yes, yeah, so let's get this thing started, all right? To start off, you guys are going to want to hold it on the toe drag position. So, as you can see, watch the bottom corner there the whole time. See my two analog sticks? You guys can see where my sticks are. So to start it off, you're going to want to put your right stick down at about 5 or 6 o'clock down there. Once it's down there, you're going to want to tap and hold the LB button, all right? So as you can see there, LB, and then you can let go of your right stick. So right stick around 4 or 5, so it'll pull it back there. Tap and hold LB, and then let go of your right stick, all right? That's the first part. The second part is a bit more tricky, but still pretty easy. Now what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to move your left stick down and your right stick to the right at the same time, all right? See in the bottom right corner there, left stick down, right stick to the right. So like that at the same time. Boom. So as you can see right there. All right, so toe drag like that, LB, and then left stick and right stick down at the same time there. All right, let me just show you guys here. Boom, 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 boom. All right, so there you guys go right there. Left stick and left stick down and right stick to the right. All right, guys, so there you guys go. The nice little off the skate Kyle Turris Deke. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to leave a like. A lot more Deacon tutorials coming your way, so don't forget to subscribe, boys. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I will see you guys next time. See ya!